sorry.
Yeesh, good thing I'm already dead, because this is definitely a living person problem.
Well, we living people are going to stop climate change.
But how? I mean, sure, you can turn off a light bulb, recycle a can, but it'll never be enough. Oh, I must prepare for the inevitable climate wasteland.